Come on.
Harry, that was extraordinary. That is one of the biggest no deals we've ever had. Ben, please open 17.
Harry, I really, really hope this is...
Cheers.
Gonna be a blue, mate.
Yeah! Oh.
Stay very focused.
Yeah.
Are you now about to complete the perfect round and leave yourself with the dream finish that we've only seen in play a handful of times?
Bobby, 15.
Incredibly, in this game, if you've got the 75,000, it's still a component of the perfect round. That's how extraordinary this is. Away you go, Bobby.
Harry, you're a bundle of joy. All the best to you, mate.
Thank you.
You are a great, great lad, and your parents should be proud of you. Good luck.
Left or right?
Sorry, but that's for you.
She said she has a bad feeling about this.
No, I don't do bad feelings. No bad feelings.
I hope your attitude is about to be rewarded. No strange feelings. Please have £100.
Good luck, Harry. Lovely. Yeah!
That is one of the most extraordinary final rounds we've ever had.
75 grand!
Harry, the offer's gonna be more than that.
Alright. Oh my god.
Hello. No, I just love it. This old serial going on about the law of averages. Harry, he's obviously thought about this long and hard, and he describes this offer as above the average for an above the average player. I think he's realising he totally underestimated it. And that's how we've arrived at above the average of 87,000. £1. He did also point out it's a long drop from £87,501 to £75,000. And we can double those figures, Harry. There's going to be £100,000 in there. Then we're going to have double in box 23, and we're all going to run out of here and celebrate because Harry's got £200,000.
Harry, you've put yourself through so much to get here. Like, you've got more brave than me. I tell you, go for it. Okay. I would.
Yeah.
Now.
Ready for the question.
Harry, £87,501. Deal or no deal?
Well, thank you, but no deal.
The beginning of your game, was a very special moment. And this moment doesn't happen very often. By that I mean where the outcome of what I'm about to reveal is brilliant either way. That's an extraordinary thing to think about when you consider the difference is £25,000 and how many people would love to go out of here with £25,000 and the hundreds of people who have gone out of here were nowhere near £25,000. So in no way am I losing sight of the difference between the two figures. I hope in stretching even further you have our second most valuable prize. That is one of the most extraordinary final rounds we've ever had.
£75,000!
Harry, the offer's gonna be more than that.
Oh my god.
Hello. No, I just love it. This old serial going on about the law of averages. Harry! He's obviously thought about this long and hard. And he describes this offer as above the average for an above the average player. I think he's realizing he totally underestimated me. And that's how we've arrived at above the average of 87,501. He did also point out it's a long drop from £87,501 to £75,000. And we can double those figures, Harry. There's going to be £100,000 in there, then we're going to have double in box 23, and we're all going to run out of here and celebrate because Harry's got £200,000.
Harry, you've put yourself through so much to get here. Like, you've got more brave than me. I tell you that, go for it. I would.
Yeah.
Now.
Ready for the question.
Harry. £87,501. Deal or no deal?
Well, thank you, but no deal.
The beginning of your game was a very special moment, and this moment doesn't happen very often. By that I mean where the outcome of what I'm about to reveal is brilliant either way. That's an extraordinary thing to think about when you consider the difference is £25,000 and how many people would love to go out of here with £25,000 and the hundreds of people who have gone out of here, we're nowhere near £25,000. No, I just love it. This old serial going on about the law of averages. Harry, he's obviously thought about this long and hard, and he describes this offer as above the average for an above the average player. I think he's realizing he totally underestimated me. And that's how we've arrived at above the average of 87,501 pounds. He did also point out it's a long drop from 87,501 pounds to 75. And we can double those figures, Harry. There's going to be 100,000 in there, then we're going to have double in box 23, and we're all going to run out of here and celebrate because Harry's got 200,000 pounds.
Harry, you've put yourself through so much to get here. Like, you've got more brave than me. I tell you, go for it. I would.
Yeah.
Now.
Ready for the question.
Harry, 87,501 pounds. Deal or no deal?
Well, thank you, but no deal.
The beginning of your game was a very special moment. And this moment doesn't happen very often. By that I mean where the outcome of what I'm about to reveal is brilliant either way. That's an extraordinary thing to think about when you consider the difference is £25,000 and how many people would love to go out of here with £25,000 and the hundreds of people who have gone out of here were nowhere near £25,000. So in no way am I losing sight of the difference between the two figures. I hope, in stretching even further, you have our second most valuable prize. Yeah!